with a piano and you can have a lovely little 5 or 10 bars rest here and there. You're actually playing pretty much all the time. And yeah, that's pretty tiring. If you're wondering where I came up with the idea with the Duets 1, it came out of the Music Minus 1 series, and I thought, well, if you can play with the background of either an orchestra for concerto or, say, a piano for piano sonata, I thought, well, why couldn't I base a concert on duets and have the second part played on the CD? And I tried this out on YouTube. I have a YouTube channel which has got about 400 videos up as we speak. And I've been gradually recording every duet I can get my hands on. And be aware, actually, that this concert is also being recorded, and a CD will be made available to purchase from the church to raise money for the church. And also, these pieces will also be up on YouTube. My username is KathyWilliams76. If you type that in, you'll come up with any number of my videos. So if any of your friends missed the concert and you think they'd like a copy of the CD, then by all means, purchase one which will be available next week when I get around to editing it.
Thank you, and I'm sure you agree Ophia really knew how to write for the clarinet. Which brings us to my final piece, the second grand duo, written by Ernesto Cavallini, who was one of the most distinguished of 19th century clarinetists. At the age of 10, he was admitted to the Milan Conservatory and then was engaged as second clarinet in the La Scala Theatre and later toured a number of Italian cities. He also played in the Courtauld Theatre Orchestras in St. Petersburg. His beautiful solos found in the operas of his contemporaries who wrote for La Scala stage are ample evidence of his talent and musicianship. He was especially praised for his large tone and remarkable facility. Many of his numerous clarinet compositions were fantasias based on operas of the day. Among his other works are two concertos, clarinet duos, and the 30 Caprices. The present set of duets are dedicated to his friend Saverio Mercadante and are extremely technically demanding, as I'm sure you'll notice. This is a three-movement composition. Please enjoy the last of today's duets, written by Clarinet.